actually played this very stage in 1978.
Yes, we played New Year's Eve here in 1978.
And 1980. And I think that in 1978, Magic Man was a fairly new song. So that just gives you a sense of perspective
for any of you guys here on New Year's Eve 1978.
I probably just don't remember.
I forgot lots of stuff. Especially in the 80s.
This next song is sort of a little chronicle of what it was like for us the first few years of our career. When everybody was so excited about there being a rock band with two women in front, because they've never seen that before. Back then, we have come a long way. This is called Little Queen.